onwethu
yabona ngoku wonke umuntu lapho uzayazi ma uyinyoka
Get to me. That stupid witch.
Hey, it's done. Getting yourself worked out about it will help.
Do not let that woman into our home, Mr. Moby. Promise me, Titus.
Look, what I can or can't do is up to me. May's fate, my business. Staying alive in here.
I'm going to go to the hospital. bolelle ona ka jene ke le ka qobella wa ke bo mashano mo na ya sebeletsa modimo ke ne ke le manna nna ba tsiba go modimo tong kotla ka kotlo e kae
e seng ha se go hlaya wena ho bona mme hore modimo rama sedi o bona ka haru pele ha o e bile wa tsarela
Please watch it.
As long as there's no girl falling for you, I'll keep doing this.
You think you're crazy?
Well, I'm crazy.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
No, that's Kalahani. This is there.
No woman ever raises his hand in my mother's shipping. Do you hear me?
Hey.
I'm so sorry. What on earth was that about?
Mikey! Hey,
Lamaki! I don't know what you're doing!
Get it, Woodsy! Get it!
meeting o kene jang bana bana ke ba bolela ba ske ba tsama mona ba sa not like it ba ba not like ba itloetse o rukene wena mo a chiki mamela ke nnete na meeting
botu bolo nna
to ho o tsha tsula go mutina tenga pana list ha ke se se ke tsula le thoma ke hle
next time me hatla o ntetse sa next time
next time
o ntse ka ka mahala fela
what did you get it mamela
ha se na a type ha wena o ntse fela ka please call
o tla luka nna ke tla letsa o le pele ke letsi
Urute moloi. Ke tjotjo bobo.
Ke fe di de cosa le?
Ha ke.
Mamela, ha o taba. Bona. Ke tlame ha ke lo.
Ke lo etsa se shabo, ke tlile ke a ine pele di so tsi qala.
Urute moloi.
Wow, una
ndingo. Ga ntase tsa go tsama ya.
Hey.
Mm, o etse jalo utla.
I knew. Pindi, I wasn't talking about this whole thing. It's just too good to be true. But God. Pindi, from your school, I know the feeling. Now I had to work double shifts here to make sure that I pay for my fees. I'm such an idiot.
No, don't do that, hey.
Who am I to judge after I let Donald do what he did to me? Wait, stalking Clement isn't the way, hey? Just made me feel better. Like, this was not all for nothing. Yeah, at the time, maybe. But, you know, the people who see you do it, they judge you. And that could hurt your reputation as well. To your home, and for just a little while I was there seeing what I saw. I don't think you were raised that way. Am I wrong?
Couldn't just cross the risk and yank.
No, that's not what I'm saying. You can do something far more effective. You can report Clement to the people he works for. How could you? You were in it. Look, you can come here, use my laptop, and I can even help you send the email.
Oh my gosh. Sorry.
It's okay.
Sorry. It's okay. It's okay.
Zakes.
I hear you, little boy.
Snooping around. Asking about Lionel's death.
Is that so?
Never figured you to be one to
sneak around behind a man's back. Says a lot about a man. You don't know me. But we're getting there. Not so?
Me? I like to look a man in the eye.
Personally, I despise Carlet.
If your little
lapdog continues asking questions, would find his way home.
Hi.
Still, Zakes knows about Lionel. Stand down. Reinforce our position with our suppliers.
Sure, Nkunzi.
No argument from that one.
Better. I said I was a fool. Now you're locked up in here and me. Hmm. belong out there.
Oh, well, with the little bruises here and there. So, what does that make you, do you think?
What do you want me?
I'm here to thank you, to say thank you so very much. You've done me a greatest favor ever. Now that you're out of the way, I've got my cradle back. All mine.
Keep dreaming. You old cow. You don't understand how I lived it. Listen. Titus is going to give you out on bail. Okay? I'll come back and finish what I started.
You see, this old cow, he not how he has gaggle. My name is May Comet. Sooner or later, I'm gonna gain my son's trust. I've got his ears already, you see. I'm the mother of the king. Whilst you sit here and use your claws, you're gonna rot in jail.
Titus!
In here.
Self-service these days, huh? Tough times.
Self-sufficiency is a true key to freedom. I learned that at an early age.
Oh.
Grab a plate.
Okay.
What brings you down so late?
A plan, a very good plan.
This plan of yours better not be disappointing.
You're going to give Kat every impression that you'll do everything you can to bail out.
Now, why would I want to do that?
Because you'll have me behind the scenes making sure that bail doesn't even come up for consideration.
I see. That way she'll be thinking I'm doing my best to get her out.
I'm aware that you'll have me doing my best to keep her in.
But what if she found out?
No way. It's clean and my connections are solid.
Now I remember why I employed you. That's a good damn plan.
Don't sound so surprised.
That's why I employed you.
Andrew, that was scarce, my love.
You've been busy, love. Not scarce.
Oh, Mr. Busy Man. So, what did that inside man say?
So, Yena is definitely the right connection. He told me everything I needed to know from the main supplier's contacts, just how to grease the wheels, you know?
Can you hear that?
Can you hear what?
The sound of money in the bank, baby! What?
Every time I see you, it's like the first time. Bill Square. Can I?
What for, Sakura? There's nothing left to say.
Whoa. Come on.
I've work to do.
Oh, well, if that's what it is, then hurry on. I won't waste your time. Now, hurts that we can't be together, but I'm a big boy. I love.
That's great. Are you done?
Not by a long shot.
away for you, remember? I gave myself up so that you could be free. Remember that? If I hadn't given myself up, you wouldn't have work. You would have done 5 years, not me.
I don't know what you want me to do to fix things, Zachariah.
We may not be able to be together, but you owe me. One day, Jelly, I'm going to collect.
I think I did it for love.